मैदान जाए की ओख कर सर्व पांडव मंडली मैदान आने सर्व खेलाड़ जोरदार ताळ्या वाजवून स्वागत करायचे आहे। सावित्रीबाई फुले विद्यापीठ पुणे भारतीय विद्यापीठ पुणे या दोन्ही संघादरम्यान आता हा सातवा सामना होतोय। या ठिकाणी पाहुण्यांच्या हस्ते या ठिकाणी खेळाडूंची ओळख होते।
Welcome to the West Zone Inter University Handball Men's Tournament 2018 and 2019. Currently the match is going between Savitribai Phule University versus Bharati Vidyapeeth Pune. Bharati University for the attack. All teams are ready for the gameplay to showcase their talent, and here the game begins. That's a lovely shot by the Bharati University player Akshay Mukashi. That's a lovely defense by Bharati Vidyapeeth. And that's a penalty. Now let's see how he's gonna convert it. And here's the whistle call, and that's a lovely goal. Keeper cannot reach that ball, and both teams score 1-1. Again for the counter attack, Pune Bharati University. That's a lovely save by the goalkeeper of Savitribai Phule University. Trying for the suspense, but the keeper was quite alert at that time, and that's a save. Score 1-1. Attack, and the ball position is with the Bharatiya Vidyapeeth. Attention continues. Akshay Mukashi for the attack once again, and ball is with the left wing. Nine meter, and that's a lovely shot by player number 5 of Bharatiya Vidyapeeth, Akshay Mukashi. Once again, score is 2-1 in favor of Bharatiya Vidyapeeth. That was a lovely attack, but the 9 meter call by the referee, Mr. Sachin. Well tried, but the shot was off the target and he missed. Once again, the ball position is under Bharatiya Vidyapeeth. Rotation continues. That's a lovely dodge. Good save by the keeper, but the line cut call from the referee. Rotation continues. Ball position is with Savitribai Phule University, and that's a lovely goal. Shiva Singh Thakur, that was a lovely conversion from him. Ball possession with the Bharati Vidyapeeth. 9 meter call by the referee, and once again the game has started. Akshay Mukashi for the attack. That was a lovely suspense, but he missed it. And once again counter, and that's a lovely conversion by Shiva Singh Thakur from Savitribai Phule University. No chance for the keeper to save that ball. Bharatiya Vidyapeeth again for the attack. Center, player number 5, and that's a lovely going but beautiful save by the keeper. Good shot by player number 6 of Savitribai Phule University, Ruturaj. Bharatiya Vidyapeeth again with the attack, and that's a lovely save by the keeper. That's a beautiful pass, and a beautiful shot by player number 11 of Savitribai Phule University, Harshal Mule. They are giving no chance for the Bharatiya Vidyapeeth to convert. They have a very huge wall defense. 9 meter call by the referee. Ball possession is with Bharatiya Vidyapeeth. That's a lovely defense. 9 meter call by the ref. No, 9 meter call by the referee. That was a beautiful going, but he missed it. Beautiful pass and a beautiful conversion. Thank you. That's a lovely goal conversion by the Bharati University player number 3. Score is 5-5. Nine-meter call by the referee. That's a beautiful defense. No chance for the attacker to enter their arena. Trying for the suspense, but a beautiful save by the keeper. Ball possession is with Bharati with the pit, and the rotation continues. Foul call by the referee, and the beautiful counter. He missed it, the player of Savitribai Phule University. Ajinkya, he missed it, and the score still remains 5-5. Ball possession is with Bharati Vidyapeeth. Nine-meter call by the referee. And that's a beautiful shot once again by Akshay Mukashi, player number 2 from Bharati Vidyapeeth. No chance for the keeper to save that, and ball possession and for the counter. It's time for Savitribai Phule University. That was a lovely dodge and a beautiful pass, but 9-meter call by the referee, Mr. Sagar. That was a beautiful goal. Efforts of the goalkeeper from Bharati Vidyapeeth. He just missed it. Running call by the referee. That was a beautiful pass, but the defense, that was a foul defense by player number 2 of Bharati Vidyapeeth, Akshay Mukashi. He got a yellow card, first yellow card of the game. That was a beautiful save, and the foul cutting call by the referee, line cut call. And the ball position is with Bharati Vidyapeeth, trying to pass the player, PP player, but he missed it. And yellow card for the goalkeeper from Savitribai Phule University. That's a penalty. Akshay Mukashi to take that penalty from Bharati Vidyapeeth. Good save by the goalkeeper. Double save. What a brilliant save by the goalkeeper of Savitribai Phule University. And the ball position and game continues. Beautiful tap, beautiful defense by Bharati Vidyapeeth. रोटेशन कंटिन्यूज। कीपर स्टार्ट, बॉल पोजीशन यूज विथ नंबर टू, दैट अ ब्यूटीफुल शॉट जस्ट फ्रॉम द अबाउ द प्लेयर, 9 meter शॉट ब्यूटीफुली प्लेस बाय प्लेयर नंबर टू वंस अगेन अक्षय मोकाशी, ही इज इन द फॉर्म टुडे। दैट अ ब्यूटीफुल पास टू द पिवट प्लेयर एंड द लवली शॉट by player number 6, Amir Mulla from Savitribai University has just now scored a beautiful shot. Once again Akshay Mukashi, no one can stop him from Savitribai Phule University. That was a beautiful shot. Ball position is with Pune University, Savitribai Phule. He missed it. Wonderful spin shot by Bharti Vidyapeeth. Aniket More, that was a beautiful goal, and the timeout taken by Savitribai Phule University coach. Both teams are playing absolutely well. And once again the game begins. Beautiful save by the keeper. Ball position is with Savitribai Phule University. Trying to pass the PP, but the 9 meter call by the referee. Ball position still with Savitribai Phule University. Beautiful defense by Bharatiya University. That's a lovely shot by the center player of Savitribai Phule University, Aditya Nawle. Once again the the ball by Akshay Mukashi, player number 2. Beautiful shot, great conversion by Bharti Vidyapeeth. Ball position with Savitribai Phule University. Meter call by the ref. A That was a lovely, beautiful dodge. But a good save by the keeper once again by the Bharti with the pit. And that was a cutting line cut by the goalkeeper of Bharti with the pit. Ball possession is with Pune University and he missed that ball. That was a great conversion by Asif. Pune University for the attack once again. Let's see their strategy. That's a lovely dodge. That was a lovely going by Bharti University player Gaurav Mane. And the penalty call, and the penalty is taken by Tuli from Bharti University. And that was a lovely conversion there. Great save by the keeper. No chance for the player to convert that once again. But the player has missed it. The player was confused of Savitrabai University and he missed it. Slowing down the game. Bharti Vidyapeeth once again for the attack. They have the ball position. Mispassed. That's a lovely going and a beautiful save by the keeper, but the penalty. Bharti University has got the penalty. That was a beautiful gameplay. And for the penalty, once again, player number 10. And that's a lovely conversion. Once again, the goalkeeper has saved that ball and that's a beautiful pass. Slightly an interruption and the Bharti Vidyapeeth player has made the foul. Player number 3 from the attack, that's a lovely goal. Bharti University score is 14 and Savitribai Phule 9, and once again player number 2 up. Beautiful goal converted by the Savitrabai University player number 9, Sarfaraz Pathan. Once again Akshay Mokashi there with a great speed and great conversion. Charging call by the ref Sachin, and that was a beautiful pass and lovely goal converted by player number 13 Gaurav Mane. Pune University Savitrabai Phule once again for the attack. good save by the keeper. He is giving no chance for the attacker to save that ball. And the counter attack converted by player number 7 of Bharti Vidyapeeth. Asif. Savitriba Phule once again for the attack. That was a lovely pass, but 9-meter call by the referee, Mr. Sagar. The goalkeeper, he was unlucky this time and he has just missed that ball. That was a beautiful rotation, but the attempt was unsuccessful and he has missed that. Beautiful save by the keeper of Savitribai Phule University. Once again, they are moving toward the attack, player number 8. 9-meter by the referee, Mr. Sagar. Beautiful shot. Player number 8 of Savitribai Phule University, Aditya Navle, has converted a lovely goal for their university, for their team. Bharti Vidyapeeth once again for the attack, but they missed it. And that's a penalty. Once again, Akshay Mukashi has taken a penalty for their team. For taking the penalty, player number 10 of Bharti Vidyapeeth. That was a beautiful save by Savitribai University Phule keeper. And that's a first half end. Score is, first half score 18-12 in favor of Bharti Vidyapeeth. That was a beautiful goal with lots of power. Savitribai Phule has scored one goal by player number 9. That was a penalty call by the referee. That was an inside defense by the referee. Akshay Mukashi for the penalty. And that was a beautiful save. But for the backup, he has a player number 3 from Bharati Vidyapeeth, and he got to score once again for their university, for their home team, for the team. Pune University for the attack, and that was a rough defense by player number 13, and he got a yellow card. That was a beautiful shot by Bharati Vidyapeeth. Beautiful goal by Aditya from Savitribai Phule University. Once again penalty. It's the second penalty for Bharati Vidyapeeth from the starting of the second half. And for the penalty, we have here Bharati University player number 10, Tuli, and he has converted the goal for their university, for their team. Pune University for the attack. That was a beautiful defense. Oh, that was a beautiful conversion by Shiva Singh Thakur of Pune University. Once again for the counter, and there was a lovely reply by Bharati Vidyapeeth player, and the penalty call by the referee. Once again, beautiful penalty conversion by Tuli of Bharati Vidyapeeth. That was a great shot from the right wing. Player number 9, Sarfaraz Pathan from Savitribai Phule University, has scored a beautiful goal. And once again, for the counter, we have Bharati Vidyapeeth rotating the ball. That was a beautiful pass and lovely conversion by Akshay Mukashi from the right wing, player number 2 from Bharati Vidyapeeth. That was a beautiful try by Pune University right wing player number 9, but he missed that ball, Sarfaraz Pathan. Score is 23-16 in favor of Bharati Vidyapeeth. 9 meter call by the referee. That was a beautiful pass. Once again, 9 meter. Line cut call by the referee, and for the counter we have player number 3, but that was a beautiful save by Suraj Bhosle of Bharti Vidyapeeth. Nine-meter call. That was a beautiful going, but he has not got a penalty. He expected for that. Rotating the ball, Bharti Vidyapeeth once again and stealing the ball, Pune University, but they missed it. Score is 24-16 in favor of Bharti Vidyapeeth. Line cut call by the ref. Moving toward their target, Savitribai Phule University, and a beautiful defense by Sarfaraz. Oh, that was a great gap and a good shot. Great conversion by Savitribai Phule University. Charging call by the ref. What a pass that was, but the line cut. And Akshay Mukashi once again for the attack, and 9 meter. That was a beautiful defense. What a shot, what a powerful shot that was from 7 meter from the right wing. No chance for the keeper to save that ball. Savitribai Phule once again, they are coming back to the game. What a beautiful going by the center, truly from Bharti University. Pune University once again for the attack. And that's a penalty inside defense. Sarfaraz Pathan for the penalty. Beautiful shot that was. No chance for the keeper. It was out of the range for him. Bharti Vidyapeeth once again for the attack, continuing with the rotation. Ball is with the center, and that was a 9 meter call. Goalkeeper start once again for the attack. Pune University increasing their speed and their effort, but the 9 meter. Beautiful save by Suraj Bhosle from Bharti Vidyapeeth. That was a rough defense by Pune University player number 13, Omkar. He has got a yellow card. एक्चुअली फ्रॉम द सेंटर इज ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट अ गैप फॉर हिज टीम बट ही इज नॉट सक्सेसफुल एंड दिस टाइम प्लेयर नंबर थ्री ही ट्राइड ही हैज गिवन हिज एफर्ट्स बट ही मिस्ड दैट बॉल नाउ द बॉल पोजीशन इज विद सावित्रीबाई फुले यूनिवर्सिटी बॉल इज विद आदित्य पासिंग टू प्लेयर नंबर थ्री And once again, it was a beautiful save by Suraj Bhosle. Shiva Singh Thakur has missed that. Ball is with Akshay Mokashi. That was a penalty call by the referee. Both the defense was inside the D arena. Once again. Julie from Bharti Vidyapeeth is going to take the penalty. That was a charging call. 2 minutes suspension. Rotating ball. Savitribai Phule University. Once again, we have 2 minute suspension. Bharti Vidyapeeth player number four. That was a powerful shot, but a beautiful save by Suraj Bhosle from Bharti Vidyapeeth. They have increased their speed once again for the counter, but beautiful save. Side start. Once again, Tuli has converted a beautiful goal for their team. And the timeout once again taken by Savitribai Phule University. करंट स्कोर भारतीय यूनिवर्सिटी 30 सावित्रीबाई यूनिवर्सिटी 23 एंड वंस अगेन दे हैव स्कोर द गोल सो करंट स्कोर इज 30 एंड 24 इन फेवर ऑफ भारतीय यूनिवर्सिटी goal that was by player number 13 from Bharati University and once again for the attack Pune University charging call by the ref and the ball possession is in favor of Bharati with the pit Gauramani once again for the attack and the beautiful conversion from the center chance for the defense block him and meet a call by the ref what a dodge that was but he missed it ball reflected the pole and the ball is in favor of Savitribai Phule University
एक बात